Hey guys, welcome back to another card opening video. Today we are doing the Pirates of the Caribbean TCG. You can see it's quite massive. I'm trying not to get the glare in. And here are some text in the back. Cool artwork, Jack Sparrow. And this is a two-player starter set. It includes 60 cards and two chamber cards. So without further ado, and here are where the cards are. A rule book on how to play the game. Dead Man's Chest. Here is where, this is what the game board looks like. Cool. That is now going to be the background. Now I bought this at Kmart. Let's go, Rachel Darling. So this is your chamber card, I guess. And then like a thick cardboard. Now I have no idea what the rarities are or what each card does. I see advantage or strike. An ally, hiding place, hot potato, up the side, press into service, good night captain, another Rachel Darling. Hunted down, not by chance, choice, incoming, and decency shot, claimed by the depths, brutally from the deep, X marks the spot. Marty, return the favor, no pain in the afterlife, drop anchor, look before you leap, J Beam, haul the breach, roaming the seas, desperate times, board side, shot fuse. Over and Elizabeth Sean. Oops. Elizabeth Sean side. There we go. Unconventional. Dangerous boneheads up the side. Jack the monkey. Mortal Law, Prison Escape, Pressed into Service, Brazilian Deface, Capsized, Boot State Bill, Throw Overboard. Taking the Pearl, Kindle the Chair, oh, Kindle and Char, Hunted Down, German Hampton, Jeremiah Hampton, Good Night Captain, Hurley, Looking for Trouble, Barroom Brawl, Easy Mark, Davy Jones, Through the Smoke, Coronated, Elizabeth Shawn, You Will Serve, Wraps Away, Determination, Jackson Hill, Walk the Plank, and again on Elizabeth Shawn. This is your, chamber card. This video, and hope to see you next time.